up guys? My name is Roberto. And here's my compilation of the greatest basketball shoots in history done by me. Let's roll. What the
now, what you just saw there was a case of racism. Racism is discrimination and prejudice against people based on their race or ethnicity. The example, or the case that I've shown you here, was the perpetrator making an offensive remark, more so an insult, towards Roberto's skill at basketball by making fun of his jump height and comparing it to the racist stereotypes of Mexicans jumping over the US border. Now, what would Roberto do in this situation? Would he A. stand up for himself?
Son, remember, when someone is being racist, don't take it or leave it. Stand up for yourself. Stand up for your race, son. Make me proud.
B. react violently?
Son, remember, when someone is being racist, you gotta.
Or C, contact authority. While standing up for yourself looked pretty exaggerated, it was exaggerated. Standing up for yourself is one of the things that is recommended to do when these sorts of cases happen. And also, contact authority is also good, especially if you don't know how to stand up for yourself or defend yourself. It is best recommended too. As you see here, Roberto has contacted NoBorders.egl to help him in this case because he cannot stand up for himself or defend himself. Like, did you see his basketball playing? He cannot defend himself. And now, we'll see what Maria from NoBorders.egl is gonna do to the perpetrator for doing hate speech on Roberto.
Man, hating on minorities is so fun, especially in Hispanics. Black people is where I draw the line.
Hello, sir. I'm Maria from NoBorders.egl, and we need to talk. Are you by any chance John Krasinski?
Me? John Krasinski? Nah, I don't know what you're talking about.
Do you recognize the TikTok username KillAllMexican69?
No, madam. That's not my username!
I'll explain this!
I am John Krasinski, and
my username on TikTok is KillAllMexican69.
And I hate boomers. I hate boomers. I hate them so much. I'm brown, big, and really
fat and useless to society and should go back to their country with their beans and chimichangas. Did I also mention that they're
brown. Oh, jeepers! You found it!
I've contacted the principal of the school, the president of Mexico, to suspend you indefinitely for racial discrimination.
Oh, man! Well, it is what it is!
As punishment for what you did and for the it is what it is comment, you'll be legend with hammers.